What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Gotham Knights gameplay. As you can see, this is a co-op gameplay video, so we about to get this crackin' lackin'. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
See what this is about.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers.
I probably did this in one of my previous videos, but I pretty much got back to where I was.
I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with her feel-good bullshit. And we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.
Mr. Freeze and the Regulators, that is a dangerous partnership.
I don't think they've ever worked for anyone before.
He can give them access to technology and equipment they can only dream of.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also take down the new weapon supplier. Two birds, one stone.
Yeah, let's go check this Mr. Freeze, though.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. And kill that scientist. Just to spite us. Then he got away.
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
Let's see the case files. We got Paige and Dr. Q, progress further in the story. Cold front, stop crimes. Actually, I want to see if I could craft. I can't craft it. Well, I probably could, but if I could. Pointless. That's rarity. Craft melee weapon. In inventory. Okay, so it's in inventory. Oh, okay, I already got that. Oh, I already got that. Gotcha. See if I can. I'm about to see if I can. Yeah, we're about to infuse these real quick. See if we can make a more powerful mod. There we go. And then I want to take all of these and mod them together. So like a rare one. This is what I had when I was doing it the previous time. I lost a new momentum abilities, huh? Whoa. So, they said I can't do Harley Quinn's next mission until I progress further in the story. And we got the Penguin mission crimes we could go out here and do. Yeah, I know there was some Mr. Freeze stuff too. Just to stop crying. So, see, we're gonna go to his crime. I think all this stuff that has to do with the regulators. It is the Mr. Freeze stuff. You see that guy? He's just been sitting there blasting. Hit him, this nigga turned around and shot him in the butt. God. thought that was a battery.
Right. There. That's it.
There it is. Just what I was looking for.
Crime resolved.
Be grateful you're still breathing.
Teamwork is the best reward.
Boosted a heart. It's disgusting.
We're supposed to be professionals. Stop complaining.
And it's somewhere around here.
Safe in Gotham.
What on earth?
Time to sneak.
I've been taking self-defense classes every night.
How do you begin?
Be careful with those icebox lights. You don't want any clients to get mad.
Client schmines. Cobblepot would have his death before they ever reached us.
Boss, get up!
Time for Betty Bye.
The boss can do what he wants. I'm not going back to the Chelsea Tunnel.
What happened down there?
Don't want to talk about it. Not now, not ever.
All right. Harley Quinn has got those freaks under her thumb.
That's my partner would get all the way. You know, there you there messing around. I'm over here doing this crime. Trying to.
Why do I have to stand around here like some kind of chump?
Belfry, I need to get this package somewhere cold.
Dr. Tompkins is en route to meet you.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then.
was that?
Come on, hero! You gotta come close to dance!
Huh?
just getting warmed up.
I spy a Redfoot, the mouse.
Did the guard breaker challenge though, didn't I? Yeah, I did, okay. And it said this one is Shadow Purge. Oh, okay, this is the Court Owl stuff. So I can't do the next momentum ability challenges until I get to the Court Owl's missions. Some more crap. Yeah, let's go do this one.
Yeah.
What?
Workout.
We work super well together.
All right, guys. Well, we're going to end this part here, and when we come back, we're going to see if we could get some more, we could unlock the next few missions. But if you enjoy this video and you want to support the channel, you hit that button right there in the upper right corner for all of my Gotham Knights gameplay. Oh. And if you enjoy the video so much, you want to support the channel, all you got to do, guys, is hit those buttons, and as always, hit any one of these videos for more of my amazing content. But don't go anywhere. Got more. Peace.